So you see, they've led us into the shop here, and below me are some of the first Teslas in the world. We're here to meet Elon Musk, who's a chair, and take a closer look at the actual Tesla Roadster. What makes the Tesla so special for people that haven't seen it before?
Well, the thing that's really unique about the Tesla Roadster is that it's the first compelling electric car at a compelling price since the beginning of the 20th century, and has got better acceleration than any Ferrari currently in production, any Aston Martin currently in production, and is approximately equal to the fastest Porsche.
You never have to go to the gas station with this car?
Correct. This is a pure electric car. No gas station, no hybrid, no nothing. It's pure electric. 220-mile range.
220. So you're not like running out every 10 miles and no.
Right.
So you have to have a charger. Is that the way this works, or can you just plug it in?
You can just plug it in. The charger's on board. So all you need is just plug it into a socket, a 110, 240, whatever you got. It'll take anything. And this is a really important point because that means you can use the full range of the car to go visit a friend, recharge while you're there, and drive all the way back. So it means doing a 200-mile trip is not a problem. It's a single speed from 0 to 125 miles an hour, no gear change. There's not even a clutch.
Tell me about this. What's the purpose of not being able to see under the car?
Well, it's not so much. It's basically this belly pan is really pretty much the floor pan of the car. But it's actually very helpful to have a smooth underbody because that improves the aerodynamics. It decreases the drag.
Obviously, a lot of people are going to want to have a car like this, but
right.
Does this mean that electric cars are just going to be for people that can afford a sports car at this level?
No, actually, we're hard at work already on Model 2, which is a sedan that'll be under $60,000 starting price, and that we're going to make in 10 times the volume of the sports car. So we're actually moving as fast as possible to optimize the cost-optimized technology and make it available to as many people as possible.